today, you can check out one of the area's most popular gun shows. 4029's Ben Wagner's live outside the Hanging Judge Gun Show. Ben, a lot going on in Fort Smith today.
Hey, John, good morning. Yep, that's what organizers tell us. We are here at the Expo Center just outside of K Rogers Park here in Fort Smith, where they say everything from guns to knives, even some coin vendors on hand to check out your collection. They'll tell you what it's worth and for free, and they'll let you know how much everything is going to cost you. And vendors began setting up yesterday, laying out some of their merchandise on the tables inside here. You'll see Winchester rifles, Colt pistols, antique firearms. Those are just some of the big sellers today. And we talked with organizers about that gun show loophole where some vendors will sell weapons without a background check. It's against the law and a big talking point for those pushing for tougher gun laws. But he told 4029 that all vendors will follow state and federal laws when selling guns today and tomorrow.
Sometimes he can deliver the gun immediately, and sometimes they put holds on them for unforeseen reasons or unbeknown reasons. And that's the FBI that does that. That's not the vendor.
And everything is going on today from 9 to 5 here at the Expo Center in K. Rogers Park. Admission is $8, but that money is going to get you in today and tomorrow. Live this morning, Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
All right, Ben, and tomorrow the Gun and Knife Show goes on from 9 until 4 o'clock.